Coach, a 3-0 opening night victory over Jacksonville tonight. You got to be awfully proud of this group. You've said it before, this team needs to be tough to win ball games, and I think tonight they were.
Yeah, no doubt. That was not an easy game. These guys can really pitch. Jackson Wolf showed a level of toughness that I haven't seen out of him. Going out there and answering every time they grab some momentum because we didn't score when we had guys in scoring position. They come off the field super excited 2 or 3 times, and he proceeds to go 1-2-3 the following inning. So if he pitches like that every time out, we're going to win a lot of games with him on the mound.
Jackson has been waiting for a chance like this for a long time, and he gets it tonight. Just how good was he, and when did you kind of feel like this was going to be his night?
You know, you never know. He was good from the first pitch to the last. You know, when he gave up the hit in the 7th to break up the no-hitter, he came back and got a big strikeout after that. So, you know, every time there was just a little bit of adversity with him tonight, he answered right away, which is super, super encouraging out of Jackson.
I'm sure you're happy to see Zara back in that lineup, and he made his impact early, you know, with the big hit there to get you guys on the board, and then obviously closes the game out in the 9th inning.
Yeah, that's the beauty of Zarb, and that's why we missed him so bad last year, because he's 2 players in one. You know, he gets a big hit to put us up 2-0, and I trust him to give him the ball when the game's on the line, and that's exactly why. He's got experience in that situation and has had success as a closer, and the bigger the moment gets, the better Zarb gets.
Coach, you brought a lot of new faces down here to Florida to open the season, and I know it's super early, but what does a win tonight do for maybe these young guys' confidence that haven't experienced a whole lot of college baseball before?
You know, it's always way more fun to win. You know, we're trying to get better every time out and play our best baseball at the end of the year. But it's nice when you're making mistakes and learning how to play as a team. It's nice to get a win while you're doing that, because, you know, if you're getting better, you can lose a game as long as you learn from it and get better. But it sure does make you sleep better at night when there's one in the win column.